NBC.
Super psyched they're here playing When You're on Top off their new album, Red Letter Days. Ladies and gentlemen, the Wallflowers.
Well, I need a bed that nobody slept in. And I need some air nobody's been breathing. Well, I need a thought that I can believe in. Is this fog or is the building really burning? Well, I need you now much more than ever. Well, I'm making new friends, but none of them matter. Maybe now we don't fit together, but you got your arms around no one but strangers. I feel fine with the sun in my eyes, the wind in my head. I'm falling out of this sky. Do it better than I thought I would. But nothing's ever as good as when you're on top. Well, I wanna wake up, we just started running into a ditch, we're straight up a mountain. Well, I wanna get where no one's been getting naked. Deeper than hell, make it higher than heaven. I need someone whose price hasn't been met. But everybody's disappearing by the minute. There isn't anyone left I haven't met yet. I remember when they hadn't gotten to you yet. Nothing's forbidden. I need an apple that no one's been eating. I want to start again back at the beginning. I had a vision that this feeling maybe hasn't ended.
Jake, we'll be right back. We're going to chat with him right after this. Flowers are here now. Red Letter Days is the new record that's out now, getting great reviews. I don't know, at this point, what does a review of your record mean to you when you read it?
Nice reviews are better than bad reviews, no doubt. But they are what they are, and, you know, don't pay too much attention to them.
I'd read that this was like a record that you had said that, and you always wanted to make, but wouldn't every record sort of be that way?
They should be, but records can get complicated, and this one was pretty simple for us.
Right. How's Alcatraz, by the way? You guys did a show at Alcatraz?
Yeah.
We rocked the rock, what can we say?
Was that a Creed show?
Creed was also on the bill, but it was both of us playing. I guess it's the first time they put on a show like that. At Alcatraz, and I hear they might do something like that regularly.
Right. Good idea to play back there? Do you like to enjoy it?
Yeah, it's killer. We got to see Birdman sell.
Right. I've known these guys for quite a long time, and I appreciate you being here on the show. It was great. Yeah. Actually, Jacob was the first guy that ever let me in. My first tour bus ever was a Wallflowers tour bus. I was there. I was like, whoa, this is amazing. He's like, sit down, relax, bro. Want a beer? Yeah.
Wallflowers broke him in.
Yes, they certainly did. Dedicated one headlight to me. That was nice. Congratulations on the record. Thank you for sharing tonight with us. We appreciate it. Wallflowers, everybody. That's our show. I want to thank Rebecca Romaine Stamos and, of course, the Wallflowers. Red Letter Days. Pick it up. It's wonderful. Good night.